While there is a small farming community, which is nested in the western side of the canyon county near the Oregon border, this city is surrounded by vast agricultural land growing a diverse variety of crops, which include potatoes, sugar beets, onions, corn, grain, and mint. This area is unique in one crop, as known for growing hops, which are used in the brewing of beer.
Hi everybody, I'm Idaho William, and right now we are in Wilder. And did you know this place was named after a guy? His name was Marshall P. Wilder, and he made a women's magazine, which was very popular. And he said, I will publish an article in my magazine if you name this town